Good morning, writers. I understand that some of you are interested in becoming contributors to MP Student Magazine, and I am just honored. I feel so privileged that you have taken interest in this vision that I have and understand the importance of how when we come together, we can really, really, really be a united front as far as the concerns we have in the MP community. Well, above all, I wanted to answer one of the questions that I received from a viewer, and that is, what's the difference between scholarly writing and magazine or writing for a magazine? Well, scholarly writing is basically what I've been doing for about 2 years. And on a serious note, it's more so impersonal. It involves, it's based on research from expert opinions. It reinforces and or challenges concepts, whether they're old or new. In addition to that, it may also incorporate some specifics that is more so evidence-based, where when you write for a magazine, it's a little bit informal. So scholarly writing is more formal, and magazine writing is informal. It incorporates creativity. There's also acknowledgement of a business component. It's usually general, like for a particular audience. It's not specific to experts, but there is a target audience. And in this sense, it's NP students. And it's also casual. And that's why, that way it's more inviting, because think about it. Throughout the whole career or academic career while you're going to NP school, everything is so structured. And sometimes it's just a breath of fresh air just to read, pick up something and read that says, you know, how to meal prep while you're in NP school. Because one of the things that some of us, especially us girls, that we experience is like weight gain, because we're off of that rhythm, we're off of our routine where we have our exercises, where we incorporate the exercises throughout our day, because we're having clinicals as well as trying to keep up on our SOAP notes and family responsibilities. So I'm hoping that I answered your question today, as in what's so different scholarly writing versus writing for a magazine. And for those of you who are ready to take that next step and become contributors to MP Student Magazine, I will embed the link below for the MP Student Magazine Contributor Guidelines. I look forward to seeing some of your works and showcasing it to empower others. You have a great day.